Should I learn Win32 API?
In theory, it teaches you a lot about how Windows works at its most basic level.
Like Basic and Visual Basic?
No, those are obsolete programming languages except for VB.NET, and that's Microsoft's too.
I've heard that .NET is based on Win32.
You should learn Win32 API if you want to be the person who can explain the inexplicable Windows error messages.
I don't want to try to decode a blue screen of death. Telling people to hit restart should be good enough.
Learning Win32 is like learning an assembly language. For 99% of programmers, it improves their knowledge of the system, but it doesn't affect their day-to-day work much.
At least if you know assembly language, you can get paid to program medical pumps, electric smart meters, health monitors and other devices. That's a job in and of itself.
In some ways, C replaced the need to learn the API. But if you know the API, there are things you can do with the Win32 API you absolutely can't do with C.
That's like being the one programmer who can fix the hardware problem.
There are jokes about software programmers trying to solve everything via software code, instead of plugging in the hardware they need.
It sounds like there isn't much use of learning Win32 API. If I only have so much time, I could put it into getting better with the tool set.
Yet Windows Forms and WPF are based on Win32 API. Learning the API improves your understanding of those two.
I think I'll end up working in C.
Using the Win32 API can result in small and thus faster C and C++ programs.
What about Objective-C?
That's the purview of the cult of Apple. We're not going there.